很好，那我觉得这些小朋友都很可爱很聪明，那我想要让他们知道可以学别种的语言有多好。
你叫什么？华文英文知道这种吗？
I don't know.
华文。
Is the stem. This is the stem.
我很喜欢这个学校，就是觉得环境很好，空气很新鲜。
To pick a rock, but you guys already have a rock, so it's okay. So you have to be rock. Rock. Rock is a 石头。
很好玩，我也会很想念。那个小孩，我教的。
And what is this? What does it say?
Broad.
Broad. Atlas. Atlas.
If you want to take this book home, how do you do it?
小孩子我觉得很有礼貌，我觉得我自己也跟他们学会了很多新的东西。
Can everyone say magazine?
Magazine.
我学了英文和中文之后呢，我世界变得更广阔啊！我也想要他们得到同样的收获。
来两个礼拜来上英文课，我是觉得很棒。
So on Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake.
Can everyone say one piece of chocolate cake?
And one slice of watermelon.
I like to help them understand different things and make sure that they understand. And introducing to things that, like I did when I was their age and I saw, is really nice for me. I feel like I can open them up to new things.
One nice green leaf.
You know, I feel like coming here to Taiwan to teach English, especially as a people who speak English.Is very good for both us and the students because we figure out as we go along like how we can teach them the way we speak, I guess.
Simon says lean your head forward and catch the book.
我来了台中大南，天天早上我最幸福的就是可以看见这么漂亮的小朋友，很开心一直坐着在听我们教他们一个新的语言，就是英文。
他们都很可爱，我这个礼拜就是学了很多，学到了怎么教小朋友。
Attention!
One, two!
Attention!
One, two!
What word is this?
Peanut
butter.
You can be a peanut butter
to my jelly.
小朋友蛮好，就是让他们就是发现就是美国的学英文很就是很开心。
In the morning, when it's storming.
I got to practice my Chinese and try different Chinese foods, which is a very nice experience. I'm very lucky to have this opportunity to teach Chinese.
这边的学生都很可爱，很活泼，然后也教了我很多新的中文字。
Teaching here is tiring but fun. Yeah.
这是什么？
帽子。
露西。
帽。
帽，对，大家一起说，
帽。帽。
帽。
帽。
很高兴可以来台中的里山，可以来山上看美丽的山，好天，然后就可以教小朋友英文。
这两个礼拜感觉真的过得很快，每天又热闹又兴奋。真的觉得来梨山国中小这个美丽的学校是个很幸运的事情。
My favorite
animal.
And we've been very lucky to be teaching at the Highlands Elementary School in Taiwan, as it's been really cold and there's been a lack of mosquitoes.
只是说我很高兴可以有这个机会来跟这些新的好朋友一起交往，跟教这些很可爱的小朋友，对，很好玩。
And it's really beautiful here, and we've been a group of eight, and we've had great hikes and great memories together, and it's truly an enlightening experience.
一开始听到这个活动的时候，我有一点紧张，因为是我第一次教英文，然后要跟小孩子一起玩。除了教他们怎么教英文，然后我也做了七个很好的朋友，我们来这里一起吃一直笑一直哭，大家都是一起做，然后这是一个很好非常难忘的经验。
我来离散的时候可以看到很多漂亮的风景，然后跟这些很可爱很聪明的小朋友一起见面然后玩，我很幸福有这个机会。
谢谢离散的人对我们这么好，我们爱你。
My head hurts.
My head hurts.
这块的孩子表现都是很好的，他们很乖的，就像在美国或者加拿大，这些孩子也不会这么外向的这些 Taiwanese 的学生。
I think like because we're new, they're pretty excited to learn, but it's hard to get them to talk louder and harder for them to get up. But once they get to know us, they open up and have more fun learning.
Has 10 hands,
right? Every person has 2 hands, and there's 5 in each group, right?
So, 每天很喜欢叫他们新的名字，每天都可以说 What's up? 所以我们 morning 或是 good morning, 所以很好玩。
Very fun, 很好玩。
And
我 very happy to have the opportunity.
他们都非常有趣，对，都很有特色，对，他们每个都很有特色。
It's a really good opportunity. All the kids are really great. They're really honest. They're really motivated to learn. And yeah, I think it was a pretty good program.
他们虽然很害羞呢，他们就是很愿意会来学。所以你跟他们每一个一个人讲呢，就是他们会学比较多。
他们玩的东西的时候，他们会很积极的去玩。但困难就是他们会比较害羞嘛，所以说我们会用很多游戏在我们的教学里面。让他们比较能够了解我们在跟他们讲什么东西。
好的，我让英语服务你，听着英语，唠唠叨，耶！
Frisbee flies through the air like that, you know? So in order to make it fly very far, you have to make it spin a lot. So you have to make it spin, got it? Yeah, like that. All right, so let me show you a throw.
We love Lund Bay Junior High School!
Yay!
Lund Bay, 我的英语母语快乐
all really fun because the kids are really eager to learn and they're all really excited about learning English and they all like to participate and speak a lot and just have fun.
The Taiwanese students, they're more respectful and they're more excited to learn about different things because it's a different culture that we bring to them. And so like we teach things that you see outside of Taiwan that like we can like bring in our different cultures that we know around the world and just like have a more variety of teaching.
It will start with me. I will start, okay? Alright, ready? Go!
教的这一个礼拜这个过程中。 看到他们学了很多不同的东西，然后他们学会了以后，自己就觉得很高兴，想说他们的英文有进步。
I think it was a lot more fun than I thought it would be, and all the kids are really cute.
So how many steps will the sheep take if the wolf says it's 10 o'clock?
我觉得跟那个小孩互动很好，然后跟他们在课堂上跟教他们的时候，他们都很配合，然后都很好，所以蛮好玩的。
We are squirrels. We are squirrels.
Can I have?
再念一次。 Can I have?
Banana
and
orange.
Yes.
Orange and hamburger.
It is $7.
觉得很不一样，然后呢，可以教这些小孩子英文也很好玩，然后希望他们也学很多。是一个很好的方式来学怎么跟小孩沟通比较好。耳朵是什么？耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵。耳朵
他们英文有些很害羞都不会讲，但是我们给他鼓励一下，他们就耐心跟努力的讲。
然后我们来这里可以练习我们的中文，然后他们跟我们就练习英文，所以想互相帮忙。
在这里的学生都比美国人更乖、更高兴，还有他们都学得很好，还有都跟我们很合作，一起玩游戏。
对，我们教他们的生字比较难的，他们都会。如果他们不会的呢，都很努力的学，对，很好。
You can climb the ladder. You can climb the ladder. 对，拜拜，你去再去找。对，我。
Baseball, yay!
国民一校高中国小与爱比赛，
yay! Snap twice. Clap twice.
It's good to teach on the first day. It's good to know that they can speak a little English, but mostly shy, so it's a little harder to get them to talk, but throughout the week it will get better.
第一次教小孩子，然后有一些很害羞，但是有一些就很活泼。
It made me feel a little lost since a lot of them don't speak, so I just have to get closer to them and make them feel comfortable so that they'll speak English to me.
一开始有一点紧张，可是进去 classroom 的时候我就觉得还好，因为那个学生都看起来很想要学英文。
学生的反应第一次的时候有点害羞，但是他们比较开朗。
Do you guys know what this kind of fish is called?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah, this is bad boy.
You know, when you're going, you have to break, right? Take a break.
Yeah.
Okay, how about right?
Yo,
yo. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello
美丽。
我觉得这是一个很棒的机会，来台湾有可以有很多不同的经验，也可以帮助小朋友们学英文。
Pick tea.
Okay, one more time.
Pick tea.
一星三月或一星二月，
如果这个比较小的话，都很小要采；一星三月，如果都很大的话，就采一星。
Smells good. Smells good.
英文说我的 hand 是手，手是 sticky。Sticky 可以说吗？大医生。
Sticky 很可爱，
很可爱。然后，因为他们是在山住的，他们不像，因为我们在从纽约来的，所以是在那个 city， 可是他们从山来，算不一样的，可是还是很开心，然后很可爱，很喜欢玩。
I like tea. Yeah.他们很喜欢学英文，就是我们可以玩游戏，一边玩游戏一边学英文，就是很。